got a heart and I got a soul. Believe me, I use them both.
We are united for the 2-year celebration. Woo! Yeah. We just want to first of all thank the Lord for bringing us together. We want to thank you, Sally, and Chris, for your hard work uniting us.
Matchmakers.
Yes, professional matchmakers.
I really love this girl. I want to marry her one day.
One day soon.
Oh, we're...
But here we are, taking a walk. One of our favorite things to do.
Together.
Yeah, and we actually did
started
this.
Started from day one.
Yes, from day one. We actually did this the first time I came over to Kristian's house and watched Duck Dynasty, so that's really sentimental to me.
Yes.
So we love you, fam.
I have loved you since we were 18.
First time we met was at the good old Switchfoot concert. We didn't really talk much though, which was a bummer. I don't know, it's probably a good thing because I was so nervous, I wouldn't know what to say and stuff. But yeah, that's the first time we ever met officially. Then after that, I used Facebook to kind of talk to her a little bit more. And then we had our first date and stuff. I know the first time I told her that I love her, well, of course, I don't remember the exact date, but kind of wrote out, I was too scared to say it face to face, so I wrote out a letter and I gave her a rose. I know she remembers that day, and because she texted me, she was crying and stuff. But that was the first moment. That was less than a few months into the relationship. I just really knew, like, I know another moment was whenever we're at my cousin's wedding and we had our first dance. I was like, man, I really we spent kind of the weekend together. And that was just really sentimental, I guess. And I just kept building, you know. And I knew that I want to be with her. Today, when we were filming this proposal that we started, and you have no idea the other day, such a cloudy, gloomy day. But what I like about you, what I love about you, is that even on the darkest days, you always bring me some sunshine. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Senior year of high school, I went back to Wayne Kristian where I met Dylan again after many years. And I remember immediately thinking, wow, Dylan and Kristian would be perfect together. They shared a lot of the same good qualities. They're both very kind and they love Jesus, which is important. Immediately, me and Chris started scheming.
So excited for you guys. I am honored to have been part of the process, and I'm so glad it worked out, and I wish you the best of luck.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold, but you were always right beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know I've never had someone love like you the way you do.
Hey Dylan, hey Kristian, we just wanted to say congratulations and the best of luck. We wish you all the happiness in the world, and you know, when we see you two together, we can see the love that you have for each other, and it's just an amazing thing. I'm so lucky and thankful that the Lord has blessed you two and brought you two together, and I just wish you all the best, all the love, joy, and happiness that life can bring, and may your lives just be filled with God's grace and His many, many blessings. We love you so very, very much. Peace out.
Congratulations, Dylan and Kristian. I'm so happy for you guys. You're such a precious, precious, special couple. You have such a great love for each other, a great love for God. I pray that you stay on that path, and I just wish you guys many, many happy years together. Larry and I love you guys, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Dylan and Kristian. I love you guys. I'm so excited for you.
Congratulations, we love you.
Hey girl, we just want to tell you how proud we are of you
and how excited we are to see what the future holds.
Yay!
miss you. See you soon.
Hi-de-ho. Hi-de-ho.
Hi, Kristian. We just wanted to say we love you and we miss you. And we're so proud of everything that you've accomplished so far. And we can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Bye.
Hey, best friend. I just wanted to say how much I love you and how much your friendship has meant to me over the years, and I'm so excited for you and Dylan, and the Lord is just doing amazing things in y'all's life, and I can't wait to see what he's going to do in this next chapter. Love you so much.
Congratulations. Cannot believe that this day has come, and I'm so excited to be a part of this wonderful day. And Kristian, we're so thankful that God sent you to Dylan, and Dylan, so thankful that God sent you a good Kristian woman to share your future with. And just can't wait to see what God has in store. I love you guys so much, and let the fun begin.
Hey, Kristian. This is your dad, of course. And, of course, this is your mom.
Hey.
And we are here to tell you, first of all, that I know this is a big surprise, but we are very excited about what God has done in your life so far. And extremely excited what he's been doing the last 2 years. And having said all of that, we want to say we love you, we're proud of you, and we're so glad that the Lord has brought Dylan into your life and that you are getting ready to begin what me and your mom began about 23 years ago, and it is going to be the greatest and the best time of your life.
Woohoo!
And we love Dylan. I can't wait for him to be officially my son. And I'll tell you more about the conversation that me and him had several months ago. But I am tickled to death that you are getting a great husband. And I am getting a fantastic son-in-law. I love you. I'm proud of you. And here's your mom.
And he's the perfect fit. We are very excited. It reminds me of what happened between me and your dad, and we are all for it. So, yay, yay, yay.
Yeah, go Kristian and Dylan.
Yes.